What's up, Vance Nation? My name is Vance Productions TM, and I have some extremely important news to share. This was a tough decision, but I think it was time to do this. After 2 years of wonderful announcing, and being a huge role in Vian City, I've determined that I'm retiring Mr. Fields from my Vian videos. Why? There's really no reason, I've just decided that it's time.
However, I will still be the announcer for the next few episodes of VFF. So Vance was at the drawing board for quite some time, and he made three possible candidates to fill the void. Let's meet them right now.
Salutations everyone. My name is Elias Holden. I'm 28 years old, born on the 2nd of April, 1993, and my voice is Geraint. I would like to be the next announcer in Beyond Game Shows, and Vance's partner in videos. I promise you, that I will be an absolute crowd pleaser. There's no one else that can outsmart me.
Greetings. My name is Jerome Lawrence. I'm 36 years old, born on August 13, 1984, and my voice is Steven. I am a golden choice for the announcer role, because I bring the hype into my job. Please allow me to be the next announcer on Vance Productions TM.
Hello mate. I'm Barrett O'Howard. I'm 58 years old, born on the 26th of January 1963, and my voice is Simon. I may be old and grey, but that won't stop me from bring on a heap show. So come on down, and place in your ballots for me to be the next announcer.
So those are our three candidates. The Google form with the ballot is in the description. All votes will remain anonymous. Also, does this mean that Mr. Fields will be done on this channel for good? Unfortunately, even though the answer is not decided yet, it will more than likely be yes. Why? Because I want to use my own characters in my series, rather than a real person whose actions don't actually display the person himself.
But don't you worry. Like I said earlier, I will be the announcer for the remainder of the month of April, and I will still be in Vance Productions TM, the movie, which will be out on May 21st, so, my final video will be on April 26th, which is episode 4 of VFF. I've enjoyed my stay here in the land of Beyond, and it was all because of you, the fans. In real life, I may not know what Beyond is, but on Vance's channel, he made me feel right at home.
So that's the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and smash that notification bell to know whenever I post. And remember, the poll is in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.